Okay, so besides playing GoldenEye, were there any games that suited your fancy?
Well, my brother got me onto Tekken.
Yeah.
And so it was a funny story. Like, when we were supposed to be, like, this was, like, after high school a little bit. Mm-hmm. And, you know, like, you're supposed to be looking for jobs and things like that.
Yeah.
Well, we would say we were going to go look for jobs, but didn't really go look for a job. We went to the mall instead.
We went to
the arcade. So then my brother would teach me, like, you know, moves, or he'd kind of tell me, like, what to do, and then let me just go play. So my brother would get on, and you know how, like, you compete against other guys?
Yeah.
And you'd sit there, and you'd be playing on the, you know, on the big screen, yeah, like, at the mall. School, yeah, the old school ones.
Well, talking about stand-up, you put money in.
And you have, like, quarters. And you have, like, you know, $10 worth of quarters or something like that, right? And you're just, like, putting them in, playing. So then these, like, guys came, and they would just, like, compete against each other and with him, too. But then he kind of lost. Mm-hmm. So then he tells me to get in there and start playing against these other guys. And I was beating them.
There it is.
Like, one thing after another. But I only use one person, but I won't tell you who it is. Because once you get the game, Tekken.
then you'll come out at us.
No.
You sure you don't want to tell us?
You know, it's been a long time. I don't really know how to play it. So,
okay. Smart. Wise move.
You got the strategy.
No.
Was this older brother or younger brother?
This was my older brother. I only had, like, the one. He used to wrestle here, too.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it was just him, though. Like, he would just, like, kind of show me all the games and stuff like that. Because you remember, like, back in the day, we had the Atari.
Yeah.
So when the Atari first came out, my dad brought it to us. No! Really?
Whoa!
Okay.
Woo! Oh, we got him a projectile.
All right.
He was nice projectile.
I know. She's just sitting on her back. Come on, get up.
They're the spinning band kick.
No. Projectile. How would she block? She won't even block. She's just standing there taking it off.
Switch up the moves, man.
Block, girl, block. That's come on.
Got him.
Oh,
got him.
Is that it?
Please.
You have vision?
Come on, just kill him. Go! Can you just kill him right now?
No! It's so close.
Yeah, what a fan.
Absorb it. That's the little rope-a-dope. You know Muhammad Ali, that's the rope-a-dope.
Oh,
George Foreman fell victim to the same exact thing.
Oh, my goodness.
That's a good thing, brother, to teach you
how to play. Oh, well, yeah, games, because, you know? Like, that's what I was saying.
And then you're crushing him at the arcade? Psh.
I mean, eventually I lost, of course, but it was, like, cool to, like, go through, like, every single one, because they just thought, just because I was a girl, they're like, oh, man, we got this girl. And then as soon as they put on Law, I was like,
gotcha!
I know what this is.
A setup. Like,
this is just a setup. Yeah, just so
actually,
you can have
me start
talking.
We're not even recording right now. I just heard you were going to tech and I'm trying to figure out who to use.
Well, yeah, right. Dang it.
Get him, please.
How you going to jump?
So close.
You can't jump away from that.
Hit him one more time. There it is. She got one.
Smoke. He doesn't have the flaming torpedo or whatever.
But no, that's cool that you said, you know, they thought just because you were a girl, they were going to crush you.
Yeah, but like, you know how, like, that is where it's like, and it's so funny, but I was like,
I have lots of female friends who are very good at video games, and they get that sort of stuff too still, and it's like,
I know, but do you get upset, like, especially if you're, like, in a competitive game, and it's like, does that bother you, or does
if
that
I,
bother
If I lose
people?
To a girl?
What?
If I lose to a girl, does that bother me?
Yeah, like, does it bother people sometimes,
I mean,
you know?
I'm
like,
sure
if they, like, lose, like, I just think losing, period.
Yeah,
like, that's what it is.
Okay, we do this last one, we'll close it out. Yeah, I think losing, period, makes me mad, definitely.
So annoying.
I'm sure there's some people out there who are still very sexist. And have these closed-minded views, but okay. So you would go to the arcade, play Tekken. Were there any other games that you played at home?
Yeah. Well, when the very first Atari system ever came out, and my dad came home with it, and so it was kind of like, oh shoot, what is this?
Ooh, I got this. Look at this game.
Yeah.
What was the first game you had?
Joystick, you know. It was
so weird.
But then you ever, like, try to go back and play it now, and it's so different, just to kind of, like, to have, like, the one joystick, and you're kind of like,
and it doesn't really move anything, like, what
is
this? So fun.
Yeah. That's why I, like, I laugh about it like that, and, like, why are we so into, like, Pac-Man and
I will say
Space Invaders?
I still love Pac-Man. Well, Miss Pac-Man, because she's faster. Girl power, right?
Yeah.
Come on in.
If you beat me just with some girl you don't even play with.
Oh!
even more mad. Dang.
I might.
Oh, hurt her heel. Why have I got some stars?
Because she's been.
Wow. She's been like.
All that.
Elbow.
Back in. Come on, dog. Come on, dog. D.O. double. D.O. double. Yeah. There it is.
How do you get up? It's
the kick.
I hate
kick.
Those. That's the one where you just
want to. You get it.
See? There's some kind of like cheating there. There's some kind of.
Cheating?
No! Look! Look!
Oh! Oh my God!
That's a
finish. Oh! Listen! Listen! This is horrible! Wait, this game! Ooh, hurry up! Hurry up!
Ooh.
Come on! Ooh.
She came back!
Wow! Oh my God!
You're taking a shot.
Strap
like
the wing to
smooth.
Charlie got those thick legs.
Can we take
a second to just admire Chun-Li's legs?
Let's go ahead.
Look, just walk back and forth.
Whoa, jail.
They're huge!
Yeah, they are huge.
How much do you think she squats? But you know what? Everybody has their talent. Everybody has their own talent.
Stairmasters.
The Stairmaster
of
all day.
Yeah, the Stairmaster.
Here we go. Oh, no.
Oh. Ah! Was that a super kick? Oh.
Yeah, she got hit with a super kick.
Come on.
Oh!
No,
she got it.
No. Yeah! Woo! Did you see that?
You got it in. All right, cool. Guys,
thank you
for watching. That was Up, Up, Down, Down. Follow your boy, Austin Creed, on Twitter, at Xavier Woods, PhD. Follow El Murfo on Twitter, at
_Murfo_.
And follow your girl, Ro, on Twitter, at
Tamina Snooker.
Appreciate you watching. Thank you. Like, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. And no matter the circumstances, make sure that you always and forever keep it tight. Don't give him some.
Keep it tight.
Yeah. Keep it tight.
True.